Tennessee Fast Facts, brought to you by MapsOfWorld.com. The meaning of the name Tennessee is not known for certain, but it may be a description of the river. Tennessee is located in the southern United States. It borders 8 other states, tying it with Missouri for bordering the highest number of states. Tennessee is divided into 3 main regions, represented by the 3 stars on its flag. West Tennessee, Middle Tennessee, and East Tennessee. The Mississippi River follows Tennessee's western border, while the Cumberland flows in the northern part of the state. And the Tennessee River flows across eastern and southern Tennessee. The Great Smoky Mountain Range covers much of East Tennessee. Middle Tennessee contains the Cumberland Plateau, and West Tennessee is made up of hills and plains. The state is further divided into 95 counties. The population of Tennessee numbers around 6,346,000. Tennessee's capital is Nashville, which is centrally located in Middle Tennessee. The Nashville metropolitan area has the largest population in the state, but the city itself is second to Memphis in West Tennessee in terms of population. Knoxville is the third largest city. Murfreesboro was once the capital of the state and is the state's geographic center. For more states, visit pages.mapsworld.com.